Hi friends, in this video we are going to solve a problem based on efficiency of a single phase transformer. So the statement of problem is like this: 40 kVA transformer have iron loss 450 watt and full load copper loss of 850 watt. If the power factor of the load of 0.8 lagging, calculate full load efficiency. Second, the load at which maximum efficiency occurs, and third, the maximum efficiency. So it's a problem based on formula of efficiency, but before solving that we will write the formula first. So see the procedure to solve this type of problem. What I will do first, I will write the formula of efficiency. So efficiency equal to x into kVA rating of a transformer multiplied by power factor upon same x into kVA rating of a transformer multiplied by power factor plus iron loss plus x square copper loss at full load. So what we have to do, we have to list out all the things that are required for solving this equation. So first, kVA rating of a transformer is given. Next, iron loss is also given. Full load copper loss is also given. So WCUFL is 850 watt. And power factor of the load is also given, 0.8 lagging. So all the things are given except one, and that is x. So what is this x? X is nothing but fraction of full load. What is the meaning of this? Sometimes load applied is half load, or 75% of load, or 60% of load, or sometimes it may be full load. So if it is a full load, that means x is equal to 1. If it is a half load, x is equal to 0.5. If it is quarter load, x is equal to 0.25. Like that, you have to find out the values of x, and it is given indirectly. So in our problem, if you check, calculate full load efficiency. So in the first part, they have said they want a full load efficiency. That means value of x equal to 1. So here, for first case, I can say x equal to 1. So all the things we have listed out, so let's substitute. The full load efficiency can be calculated as x is 1, kVA rating is 40,000, power factor is 0.8 divided by 1 into 40,000 multiplied by 0.8 plus iron losses 450 plus x is 1, so it's 1 square, and copper losses full load is 850. So if you solve this, you will get efficiency equal to 0.961. Normally we talk in terms of percentage, so percent efficiency equal to 96.1. We simply multiply this value by 100. So full load efficiency we got 96.1. Let's go to the second part. So in second part, we are supposed to calculate the fraction of load at which efficiency is maximum. So for maximum efficiency, fraction of load x is given by root of iron loss upon copper loss at full load. So this is equal to root of iron loss is 450, full load copper loss is 850. If you solve this, you will get x equal to 0.7276. So this should be the fraction of full load in order to get maximum efficiency. So KVA for maximum efficiency equal to x multiplied by KVA rating of a transformer. So if I substitute the value, x is 0.7276 and transformer KVA is 40. So if you solve, you will get load KVA for maximum efficiency equal to 29.1043. So this much load you should apply in order to get maximum efficiency. Let's calculate what is that maximum efficiency. Formula is once again the same. Maximum efficiency is nothing but x for maximum efficiency multiplied by KVA rating multiplied by power factor divided by x for maximum efficiency multiplied by KVA rating multiplied by power factor plus iron loss plus x square, and obviously this x where efficiency is maximum, multiplied by WCUFL. So the only difference is that whenever we calculate a maximum efficiency, we are supposed to calculate x. It is not given. So that x you have to calculate, and same formula you have to use. So we got x for maximum efficiency 0.7276, KVA rating is same 40,000, power factor is 0.8 only, divided by 0.7276 multiplied by 40,000 multiplied by 0.8, iron loss is 450 plus x square is 0.7276 square multiplied by 850. If you solve, you will get maximum efficiency 0.9628. In terms of percentage, it is 96.28%. This is the required answer. Thank you.